So you go down to ready.
We're just gonna go any map.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Normal difficulty.
Oh, Dean Gardner. Okay.
And then John, you have to
Johnny Bullock.
Wait, I'm not ready. She wasn't ready.
You can time travel too. Come on.
No, I'm saying that was your brother.
Yeah, I know.
That was your brother from the Stage of Honor.
This is Reverend.
Yeah. Dude, tacos. Why tacos? I feel like it should be like growing a plant.
No, it was a joke from the second game of Plants vs. Zombies. I don't know which one I like.
John, the question is who's the plant, like, crime lord? Me or you?
I don't know.
I say me. I am the plant crime lord. Oh, you're playing corn? I don't want to play corn now.
Come on. Bros and crime.
I am the better one.
Okay, I'm bottom. Why can't I be?
But Bryce, the Doritos are right there. Spicy nacho cheese, because John couldn't grab normal.
Okay, where should we...
go ahead.
That's if you want Damien's.
Oh, that slice of pizza? Yeah.
Where do we want to plant? Do we go middle, left, or right?
Follow my...
Okay.
No. So you log into Wi-Fi? Play it.
Hey, rainbows!
Hey, quit touching me lucky charms! They're my lucky charm!
So you have to defend that garden.
What's this?
Don't buy anything.
Oh, heal flower? Quit touching me lucky charms. They're magically delicious. Wait, so we have to fend this off.
Yeah.
John, you want to snipe it? Wait, where did the zombies come from? Here?
They come from all directions.
So they can come from behind us also.
I believe so. I haven't played this map.
I'm
saying,
yeah, same.
You can
steal
that
space. I do.
Okay.
The zombies are coming.
Hey John, this reminds me of our D&D campaign, you know, El Macho Puncho, and then the Vietnam guy who later replaced Crazy Miner Punk,
who I completely forgot his name, because that's how much I did.
Crazy John, I think it was.
I thought it was Tom.
Okay. That aim works.
There are zombies right here? You have to scroll down on the menu thing. Go to the top part of the screen and then go down. Good job, John. We did something properly. I wish there was a reload thing for the guns.
Oh yeah, taunts. D-pad. The taunts.
Yeah, I can hear both of you on it.
Okay.
Do D-pad.
Gavin, we love you.
They're so fucking
careful. I don't care.
I salute the garden.
Hey, what does this red thing mean? There was a red thing up here. That's fucking what they're talking
about. Hey, hello to my little...
Hey, you and Justice also. I didn't see what I like hearing you.
Hey, say hello to my little corner community friend. Wait, Hunger Games joke. We're defending the cornucopia. Instead of fighting each other, we're defending the thing that causes our demise of our society.
Oh. We got a soldier. Better.
Wait, we work with the capital? That's not fair.
I'm level 2. What are you at? Hey, zombie gunner. Yay, gunner. I missed you. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
What does this mean?
The poison, don't touch it.
Oh, I touched it. I thought it was like turtle wax or something.
What was it?
Some purple.
The gas grenade from the soldier.
He sounds like Arnold! Get to the chopper!
Does that mean he can do English?
No, it's just his voice. The tone of it was like Arnold. Hey, watch out. I threw a new clown, 2022. I love how the dude can go through the wall. God, I'm gonna use you like standard body. I'm glad you took the rocket for me. I didn't realize it was 21 Jump Street.
Kind of. Why is there so many soldiers?
Because the Dungeon Defender did at the Super Bowl. It was right after the Super Bowl, we did Dungeon Defender. Remember the
enemy? Okay, I'm gonna run away. Take cover, I'm about to die.
Okay.
Take cover, you have very low health.
You?
No, so that was you.
I never see Shicho, Macho Poncho.
He looked like it said onion, so.
It's Orion. It was just a random thing he gave me.
Hey, only
Gavin, with you jingling your change, I know it makes you feel good, but I can't hear myself think. Nevertheless, here's John talk strategy with me. Oh wait, John doesn't do that already.
So how do I see?
Should we send the top thing up there, the rocket?
Pirate.
Hey,
get away from the barrel, get away from the barrel.
Oh. So,
if you see that barrel, get away.
Right. Oh. Nevertheless, still logging, it just makes me stuff. Find me out of that one and just watch me up here. I want free stuff, like you know, because I need stuff to work to make myself feel good. No, I don't want to go home.
Like, can't hear anything, it's really loud.
I don't want to hear what else is.
Okay. Yeah.
So why did you keep our DD now? Like, our DD too dragon-y for you?
Yes.
Why? I just want to know, was it
that was just trying new things. There's nothing wrong with the group itself.
You know our persona stuff? You know there's a way for you to get, your password reset
Chris,
or something?
Chris.
What?
I sweet you.
Oh, power button on the side.
Oh, boss time. Ah, just coins, all coins, come on.
Uh-oh.
Jackpot, please.
That's me.
I'm gonna figure shit.
Reset's on the side.
Okay, so we have a guy Gigantron and a bunch of minions.
I found it.
Graham's gonna open fire on it.
Okay, I'll take out the little guys.
He's running.
Work on me.
He's here. I'm gonna try dragging the
water. I'm gonna back up and hide for my life.
I'm actually dead. I'm dead. I'm the one. I'm dead. I need to get some more kills. I have one health.
Well, they're gonna be destroying our kingdom. Where did you set the little guy on?
I'm not sure. You throw him the high health.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
Remember, John, it's all me, not you. Oh, there's a pirate. Try to get wrecked, so I'm down.
Gotcha. I'm down. Go up to me and hit circle.
Stay dead.
Oh! Okay. You have to complete the wave. Yeah.
Done. I salute you.
I salute you. By the way, we're probably gonna die before the next boss.
Raptor Jesus saved you.
Fuck no one on air, so it doesn't matter.
You know what? I'm sorry for hitting your hand.
It's fine. Yeah. Parkour! Nah, damn, I couldn't be fucked.
Really? You get a torn face?
He's gonna be back if I need it. Yeah, focus on it. Right. Get out of the cloud.
I want to see the cloud.
Okay. Go.
I got one.
Oh, they both teleported back there.
We're in charge of getting the other.
I'm gonna get the teleporter. I'm gonna get the teleporter. I'm level 3. Scientist.
I'm spending all my one more power. There, I do.
We can use the self-revive to this point. The corner cop smash kills as many people by itself.
It's all John's fault. Of course, they build some sort of alien machine.
Yes. Oh, we got someone online.
Hey, Gavin, can you calm down? It's all John's fault.
Okay, let's go try a zombie game and see how that goes.
Okay.
I don't know how you do that, so you're gonna find that out.
Hey, Gavin, we need your mental help. Only one person watching.
Yeah, it's him, too.
Gavin's like our mom. Only one person watched it.
No, he's Big Brother. He watches over everything.
No, that's you. That's me. I'm smart, and you're not.
Well, I'm good, and you're bad, so.
It's always fun playing the bad guy.
It is.
Oh, wait, check that. When I'm playing a Macho Punch, I know it's fine. John wants us to play zombies. Oh, what's this? What does this do?
Character select.
I've always wanted to see what Pac-Man does. Hi, Pac-Man.
You can,
you can instantly
kill someone with his barrel ability, the triangle.
What did you do, John? John, why? Why can't... I just want to practice.
Graveyard off.
I just want to try Pac-Man.
Okay, come over to the zombie base. I'll
I don't know where the zombie base is.
Okay, I'll go find you real quick.
Come find me. I'll find an area off and alone.
Okay. Where are you?
How about this? The zombie little Davy daycare for zombies. Meet me in the parking lot. That's where we'll fight.
Okay, Bill's my imp. Your shop. Hey man.
No, it's the little Davy.
What's in the daily news today, man? Zombies? Okay.
Gavin posted in the comments how to do it.
Yeah, I know. I probably figured it out before you even posted it. The little zombie poor thing. Ow.
Run. Oh, I see you, I think.
Yeah.
I just want to try this stuff. Okay. I'm sorry.
Damn it. I need to get to you now. Don't move, don't move. Okay. I'll wait for it to charge up.
Wait, what is this one doing?
Oh, down. Ow, ow. Don't. Okay, wait a second. Okay, I'm gonna turn my back. It should pop up as a thing. There, do that. Fight me. Fight me.
Fight me.
Fight me. Fight me. Come up to me and fight me. Fight me. Ow, 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 ow.
That's what I call a level up.
Even bite me.
Hey guys, just remember, I killed John, not the other way around. Okay. Letting you kill him.
Do we want to play this? Hey, Chris.
No. Hey, look, it's me up there.
Say hello to John.
Hey, John, I was gonna go find the zombie thing.
I know, it's in the zombie base.
Join zombie team?
You have to join the team.
Wait, that's not
stream's still going.
Where should join zombie thing?
It should be over in that corner over there.
This thing?
No. Go, continue moving. At that guy, that glowing guy.
Ah!
Yeah. Yeah, go up, now go up to that fine glint thing.
But I want to see stream point to go. This thing?
Yeah.
No.
You want to go test out the pilot first, though? No, you gotta go to the little control panel next to it.
Oh, that thing? Right there?
No, I'm out of sight. Oh, now you're on the cannon.
Say hello to my little friend. Okay, so... that thing.
Yeah.
Get the horn! Hey, John, watch this. Dude, here comes the boom. And then last but not least, triangle. I want to see what that does.
Yeah, that's a team drone.
Okay, so now I'll go up to the thing.
Yeah, you have a shotgun, but if you aim down, you have the sniper.
Create local map. Which is located. Yeah.
How are we gonna go dual pilot?
Get out of this and let's go.
Okay.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the two people watching, we would like to thank you. We understand John's here, so that's why the lack of people, but still. I'm waiting for Gavin to say something.
Oh, one person left. I think your hatred made them leave.
We salute your sacrifice.
Yeah. I actually don't know where I should go at.
Rambo.
Goes the mechanic.
He looks like crazy. John, he looks like you.
Yeah. That's the team healer, is the scientist.
Why not? I'm gonna go tank.
Okay, yeah, you're on tank and heavy weapons.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Wait, are we going offensive on this one?
I'm actually not. No, we're not. We're defending. It's the same thing except zombies.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Do we want to go to the most middle base or not?
That's a decoy. Yeah. So, yeah, let's just do this one right here.
Damien,
you're off? Okay.
I could throw nerds at people.
Yeah. So.
Wait, John, let's wait there. Wait there, let this recharge, and then I want to see if I can shoot a nerd at you.
Okay. Do I have like a Ghostbuster thing on the back of my fucking air compressor?
Here, let's see if the nerd will deal damage.
Probably not. No.
Oh, I can't really shoot him, which upsets me.
Oh, I can't parkour on top of you. Can you?
No, but I can deal damage to him.
Okay, let's race.
Oh, unlimited ammo. Wait, we're building it here?
Yeah. You have you have a cooldown. Or a heat up. You can overheat.
Oh, so it's like Halo kind
of like pickup. Yeah, it's just like Halo. You overheat, I have ammo. I shoot explosive bullets.
Of course you do, you terroristic son of a punk. And of course they hit left, which upsets me. This gun ain't that bad looking. Ooh, that's where they're coming. The plants are growing, not even coming.
I like that. Okay.
So, I'm just waiting to have him say hello to my little friend. Wait, I think Gavin might have left. If there was only a way to tell who the viewer is.
Probably could, I just don't know how. They're up there?
Yeah, they're up there. Red solo show.
Oh,
that's where they are. I got one of those nasty, but it's over.
Oh, I shoot gears and bullets at people, that's why. But I don't just shoot bullets, I just shoot gears. Yeah, I shoot nuts and bullets at, but that's great.
You shoot nuts and bullets?
Yeah.
Hey, you forgot something here. I'm playing the football player, and then John's playing the nerdy.
The mechanic.
So John's too white nerdy.
Yeah. Hey, the flag.
We were playing Corn Bros.
The Corn Bros.
Corn
Bros.
Bro. Corn Bro Bro.
I play a cool orange.
The cool orange? Yeah, I like the orange.
He becomes a beats ball.
So what are our taunts? Taunts. Beef ad.
Just look at the height advantage El Macho Puncho has on you.
How big am I to you?
Short. You're like Damien's
beat. Okay, because it seems like I'm even on my screen, but yeah.
And I love it. This gun's range doesn't beat me. Can you send the other side all kinds of side off? Oh, yeah. I got this dirt. Place you down, sir. Distraction.
Okay, we have peacekeepers.
Yeah, and then there's that one thing behind you, you're just letting them get by.
Well, you know what, I have an ammo count.
Oh. You have a what account?
Ammo.
What I'm hearing is you're bad at the game, and you're gonna cause us to fail. Yeah, I think Gavin left it, stop commenting on our game.
Well, how can you suppress this system?
I don't think you can suppress this, that one.
Yeah, I'm actually okay.
You're that bad.
Yeah, I just have a really slow guy compared to the imp. The imp has a lot less health though, so. Okay, then. Let's do this.
How come he sounds like a Japanese person?
He's a zombie.
Just because they work themselves to death doesn't mean they're Japanese.
Right.
I just want to get up here on this giant rock and just claim it as my rock.
I'm on top of the palm trees, it's alright.
My first sled. You get it. I'm just glad they don't have any of this. So I really see it because I know some computer games I've seen when it aggravates the blood out of me. Like auto English. It makes me feel like a dumb. Hey, I'll deal with this sniper guy.
Oh, they got him.
Oh,
he's shooting at me.
Shield me. Oh, healer coming in. Sunflower, what do they do?
They're a healer next to,
Oh, yes, bombing nerd. Again, don't use your nerds as bombs. They're actually really good about their life. Okay, I cleared off my front.
Yeah. There's a couple guys, so I just need fine. Okay. Hey Chris, you want to try to take this side? Get up on the street. Peace.
This side gets less action.
Yeah.
Will you two actually win? Take a bet. No.
Win what?
Win this game. Nerd. I'm just using the magic to get water. Dumb. Oh. I love how I can rush to the other side of the table.
There's a beast here.
There's these guys down here, which I'm throwing the nerd at.
Oh,
I'ma go!
Run away, run away. You will die. Very quickly.
I can still use my abilities, which is the best part. Killing that.
That rose.
Yeah, that rose right there. You probably turn into the kill. Hopefully.
Now you killed me for the good.
You will be one. I think I'm gonna just go up there and place some bait guys to throw them off. Right here, and they're right here. You know, this seems smart, you know?
Oh, it's 5-5-0-5.
What? 5-0-5-0-5.
They're probably... Oh, jeez. Please, no more. Oh, jeez.
You gotta fight...
We gotta fight two bosses. The party.
That's right, don't tell. I'm glad I placed those down there. I'm throwing like... I'm
okay,
throwing all I can get.
We need to find the bosses.
Oh, sunflower bosses over there.
So we need... Just shoot at it. We can't let that get close.
I can't shoot at it. There's rocks in the way. So I'm just going to
Now I can. I'm going to try to distract it. Yeah, I'm running off. Back off, back off.
Really, John? You left me there. I have to get up close to first one.
Spawn a turret. I'm on board. Got it.
Oh, sure, I placed the road himself back there. I'm getting up here. Defend this bro. I'm just pretty low health. We still have that other boss to deal with.
Yeah, we need to. Oh, okay, he's coming up my way.
Oh, I'm down. Good luck. Good luck, Johnny.
Alright. Oh, you're right here.
Come on. Oh, am I pressing the wrong button?
I died.
Nope.
Okay, let's do an actual fight now.
Nah. I'm at the least, depending on time.
Should be able to get back in and...
I'm gonna go talk to Gavin quick.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Whatever it is, better start moving. Well, man, we're on air.
We're still on air.
Yeah, we're on.
Hang up on and be like, we'll call you back later, guys.
You're the one with the dominant control. I can't do anything.
Bye, guys.
So that didn't go well for you. Chris is right.